This video is about inverse variation. Inverse variation. Y varies inversely as X if Y is equal to K over X, where K is the constant of variation. Let us look at this table. The values of X are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. The values of y are 6, 3, 2, 1.5, 1.2. Notice that if you multiply each value of x by the corresponding value of y, the product is always equal to 6. 1 times 6 is 6, 2 times 3 is 6, 3 times 2 is 6, 4 times 1.2. 5 is 6, 5 times 1.2 is 6. So x, y is equal to 6, or x times y is equal to 6. If you divide both sides by x, you get y is equal to 6 over x. This is in the form of y is equal to k over x, where k is equal to 6. Notice also that in the table, as the value of x increases, the value of y decreases. Let us look at this second table. The values of x are 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. The values of y are 1, 1 and 1, 6. 1 and 2 fifth, 1 and 3 fourth, 2 and 1 third. Notice that if you multiply its value of x by the corresponding value of y, the product is always equal to 7. 7 times 1 is 7. 6 times 1 and 1 6 is 7. 5 times 1 and 2 fifth is 7. 4 times 1 and 3 fourth is 7. 3 times 2 and 1 third is 7. So x times y is equal to 7. If you solve for y here, you divide both sides by x, you get y is equal to 7 over x. This is in the form of y is equal to k over x, where k is equal to 7. Notice also that in the table, as the value of x decreases, the value of y increases. In an inverse variation, as the value of x increases, the value of y decreases. And as the value of x decreases, the value of y increases. Example 1. Y varies inversely as x, and y is 3 when x is 4. Letter A, find the constant of variation. And letter B, find y when x is equal to 6. A solution for letter A, write the formula for inverse variation. Y is equal to K over X. Substitute 3 for Y and 4 for X, then solve for K. So we have 3 is equal to K over 4. Multiply both sides by 4. So 4 times 3 is equal to k over 4 times 4. Cancel 4 with 4. So we have 12 is equal to k. If 12 is equal to k, then k is equal to 12. So the constant of variation, or the value of k, is equal to 12. Letter B. Write the formula again. Y is equal to K over X. Substitute 12 for K and 6 for X. Then solve for Y. So Y is equal to 12 over 6. And 12 divided by 6 is 2. So Y is equal to 2. Example 2. Y varies inversely as X. And Y is 5 when X is equal to 7. Find Y when X is equal to 45. Solution. Step number 1. Solve for K or the constant of variation. First, write the formula. Y is equal to K over X. Substitute 5 for Y and 7 for X, then solve for K. So we have now 5 is equal to K over 7. Multiply both sides by 7. So we have 7 times 5 is equal to K over 7 times 7. Cancel 7 with 7. So we have now 35 is equal to K. If 35 is equal to K, then K is equal to 35. We can now solve for Y. So step number 2, solve for Y. Write the formula again. Y is equal to K over X. We know K now, it is 35. So substitute 35 for K and 45 for X. Then solve for Y. So we have Y is equal to 35 over 45. Reduce 35 over 45 to lowest term. Divide 35 by 5, 7. 45 divided by 5, 9. So Y is equal to 7 over 9.